moment, everyone. Big round of applause. Thank you very much, too.
Hi, I'm John Amabile here at the Ideal Home Show Scotland. Come along, have a great day out. We've actually served up to the design hungry and obviously the food hungry and the style hungry of Scotland. People are just so into what's happening here. So many things to come and see.
Loads of food, yes. And the odd drink. I like looking at the garden section. I particularly like the furnishing section. But guess what? My favourite bit is the Greg Wallace restaurant right here.
Hi, it's Dermot here, and it's fantastic to be back at the Ideal Home Show in Glasgow. For me, my favourite thing will always be finding the garden area and having a look at the plants and enjoying all the features, the water, the hot tubs, the furniture, and seeing what people want to find out about their gardens.
Hi, I'm Amanda Lamb and I'm here at the utterly inspiring Ideal Home Show Scotland. I think one of the big things at the moment is that lots of people can't afford to move, but they need to find a way of creating more space in their current home. So I've got a few tricks up my very short sleeves.
We all love flicking through glossy magazines, but you can come here and let this be your absolute own glossy magazine, where you can touch it, feel it, sniff it, taste it, and just really get into the spirit of the show itself.
I think it's really good for people to get hands-on with designers. Some people think designers are kind of way out there, but we're not. We want to embrace everybody, and it costs nothing to talk.
Hi, I'm George Clark. I'm an ambassador for the Ideal Home Show. I'm here today at Ideal Home Show Scotland, which has been the most fantastic event. It's a great opportunity for us to give as much help and advice and tips all about creating the most fantastic Ideal Home.
Couldn't get parked this morning, that's how busy it was. Getting down the aisles takes a little bit of time, but that's a good sign. If people are out here looking, and that's the secret. If you want to create your own look for your home, you've got to get out, you've got to get inspired, investigate and look through new things. What better place under one roof?